it's me, Phoebe, and today I'm going to finally be doing another Cooking with Butterscotch, or Butterscotch's Kitchen. I used to do this a while ago, and I wanted to do it again and bring it back, because I really miss it. So, yeah, hopefully you like it. Anyways, today we're going to be making some Christmas drink, so let's get into the video. So the first drink we'll be making is a Snickerdoodle latte. I found this on Pinterest because Pinterest is
my life.
So let's get started. To start this, you need 1 cup of milk. Now you need 1 tablespoon of brown sugar. Careful not to spill, like I did. Now you need 4 tablespoons cinnamon. Now that you're done mixing it, you're gonna wanna put it on your pot so that you could heat it up. Now you're gonna stir it slowly until it's warm, and just keep stirring every once in a while so that it doesn't burn. I didn't make mine too hot. I just made it perfectly warm so I could have it right when it's done. Now you wanna pour it back in. I'm going to add 1/2 cup of coffee or espresso. Now you have it. You just put some whipped cream on top and a little bit of cinnamon and you're good to go. Thank you so much for watching. I had so much fun. I'm so sorry for not posting yesterday. There's a huge change of plans and I just could not post. Anyways, I'll see you in the next Cooking with Butterscotch, or actually I'll see you tomorrow. But like, you know, this won't be the last. Bye!